dear listeners, let's recapitulate the whole poem in one go. One go means all together at the same time, not in parts. Gathering Leaves from Robert Frost, from 1874 to 1963. He was an American poet and he was a very famous and celebrated poet of his time. He is famous for his evergreen poems like Stopping by Woods on a Snowy Evening, The Road Not Taken, Fire and Ice, Mending Wall, etc. He won many prizes for his poetry. In this poem, the poet describes an action of gathering leaves. He is collecting all the leaves with his spade, but he is not able to collect many leaves, and he is comparing spade with a spoon. He says that a spade can collect as many leaves as a spoon can. He has filled the whole bag with leaves, but yet the bag is as light as balloon. These leaves, they don't weigh much. While collecting leaves, their rustling sound creates a lot of noise. The poet says that while he is collecting the leaves, it makes a lot of rustling noise. It seems like as if a deer and a rabbit, they are going and running away from him. Although he has made a mountain of those leaves, he has collected all the leaves and made a heap of these leaves, yet they are not coming into his embrace. He wants to collect them at one place, but they are blowing here and there because of blowing wind. He is not able to collect them at one place, and they are flowing all over his arms and into his face. The poet finds this work a very tedious job. It is a very time-consuming job too, to collect all the leaves at one place, there again and again blowing here and there, and to collect them again. But then he thinks that it's of no use losing temper. He can load them again and again, and he has collected all the leaves under his shed. Then he ponders over what next. What has he got after collection? Nothing. They weigh nothing, and they have become far more. After mixing in the soil, they too have become soily, moist, and duller. They are merged into earth. Now they have no color, no weight. So he has exerted so much. What that is for? What work he can count he has done? Nothing. It's of no use collecting them again and again. Then he goes deep into his thoughts and comes up with a feeling that what if they weigh nothing? What if their color has become soily and they have merged into earth? A plant is a plant, a crop is a crop. Who will collect these leaves? The chain will go ever like this. A plant will grow, it will bear leaves, the leaves will shed, and again he has to collect those leaves. He cannot stop it. It cannot be stopped, because we cannot stop harvesting the crops. So shedding of leaves is an inevitable part. That too has to be done. Whether it is of use or of no use collecting leaves, but it has to be done at last, and this will go on same like this forever. Thanks for watching the video.